to the side.
So we get together all the time. We're always dancing. We're always giving accolades for all of the good things that are happening in our community, but we never get a chance to sit down and actually have conversations with those that come and share this moment with us. So we figured today would be a good time to talk about teen and peer pressure in schools and the kinds of things that you all go through when you're in school, and what do you do to avoid it, and what do you do to keep positive in your lives? So you want to tell me one thing that you can do or things that happen to you and how you keep yourself positive?
From a male perspective.
Well, like, I have a lot of peer pressure in my school, and basically, if you have peer pressure, just let the person know, like, if what they're doing that you don't like, or if that doesn't work, just let a grown-up know. Like, let somebody know. Don't keep it to yourself. Just let somebody know.
So don't give in to the peer pressure, because you got to be your own person sometimes. Is there anybody up here that has had that kind of experience where people have tried to pressure you into doing things that you don't really want to do, and they what? Oh, wow. So we got a lot of people that have gone through things that, and you're learning from those experiences, right? Anybody on your side, Shane?
Anybody? How do you guys deal with peer pressure in school?
And confidence, you know, follow your dreams and everything. Like, you can't follow other people. Let them follow you and be a good example for little kids and big kids. So.
Good answer. So we got Alex back here. Alex, what kinds of things do you go through when you're in school?
Well, I go through, like, people bossing around people, and it just doesn't seem fair for other people who have feelings for others.
So when you get pushed around at school and when people bully you, what do you do? Do you tell an adult? What do you do?
What I do is just leave it alone, and then when later on, oh, they say, oh, he don't really care about it.
So you walk away. So you don't give in. So
that's another good answer. You
just walk away, and we don't get into those kinds of things. Now, I know a lot of you are dancers. Is dance one of the things that keeps you out of trouble?
Yeah.
Tell me, how does dance keep you out of trouble?
It kind of gives you another outlook, and you can kind of ignore everything else that's going on and just dance and do your thing and don't worry about what other people think.
I know dance was an outlet for me, and for Shane, music was an outlet for him. And I know a lot of times we talk all the time about having dance classes and doing things with your time. The more that you spend time doing positive things, the less time you have to fool with the things that aren't good for you. So everybody stay positive, stay active, stay doing something. So if you're in a dance class or any other thing that
school,
you do, sports,
after school programs,
keep yourself
teens rock.
Busy. Kick teens rock. I mean, you can come rock with us any day and make sure that you're all on the same page. We all want to be positive. We all want to graduate from high school and middle school. We want college graduates. We got college graduates up here, right? I said we got college graduates up here, right? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So we got to make this turn, right? We got to make sure that we're all doing great things. I'm glad we had this time together.
Yeah, this was a good conversation.
Yes, it is. So what do we learn from this? We learn not to give in to peer pressure. We learn to keep yourself busy.
Walk away.
We learn that Teens Rock Dance Party is hot, baby. Stick around. We'll be right back.
Teens Rock.
Are you a friend?
I think I'm a friend.
I know I'm a friend.
I better be a friend.
You can be a friend. All you have to do is log in to Teens Rock 215 at MySpace.
Or you can see us at teensrockdanceparty.tv.
He even spelled it out for you. Come on.
If you are a recording artist, group, or choir with questions about contracts, publishing, or production, and you need help understanding the law in these areas, contact the law offices of Helen L. McCrary. Attorney Helen L. McCrary has experience in entertainment law that focuses on contracts with minors. She can review and prepare contracts for producers and songwriters as well. Attorney Helen L. McCrary can help you develop your independent label and help you set up your production and publishing company with her expertise in small business development and corporate filings. Attorney Helen L. McCrary is also available for group consultations and to speak to conferences about music and publishing contracts and copyright law. If you need help with a civil matter, including estates, will preparation, deeds, domestic relations, and divorce law, the law offices of Helen L. McCrary has you covered. Call Attorney Helen L. McCrary now to set up a consultation at 610-668-7980. That's 610-668-7980. Call now to get your career on the right foot. 610-668-7980. The Dessert Club and the African Genesis Institute are sponsoring a free trip to Egypt, North Africa for 1,000 students nationwide between the ages of 7 and 14 and 500 adult group leaders. These travelers will participate in the annual Teen Summit 1000 program. Receive free round-trip air and ground transportation, hotel accommodations, meals, and entry into the sites. Experience the pyramids, Sphinx, Cairo Museum, Valley of the Kings, and a cruise on the River Nile. For more information, call 215-247-5121. That's 215-247-5121.
I was wondering if you guys were still giving out Royal Ivy's fabulous shoe. Well, if you are, I think that I should win because I think it's great merchandise to have and I would take good care of it. I just want to know that the sneaker is very special to me and Royal Ivy is a great basketball player and does great things in the community too. I admire him and have so much in common with him and his sneaker is very special.
Give it up for Ajay.
Let's give it up for Ajay, who wrote this fabulous letter, and we will be giving her that Royal Ivy sneaker. Look at that.
Yeah, she gonna get it.